I meet people all the time who keep telling me that they don't know whether they want to be in business or not, or whether they want to continue working full-time for their current employer. In most cases, I find that these people are ready to be in business. They have the problem with choosing which business is right for them. And let me give you some tips on how to do this. First, you want to focus on what do you know? Because whatever business you choose, you have to be convincing. You have to know your spiel. You have to have customers who will trust you. And they will only trust you when you tell them that you know exactly what you're doing. Number two, I suggest that you follow your resume or CV. Look at your experience and what do you know and what you are good at it. What do you excel at it? Do not try to focus on things where you are mediocre. Focus on what you are excellent at. These kind of thoughts will get you thinking in the right direction. What kind of business is right for you? Then you want to see whether you have any gaps in your knowledge and try to study something quickly. Today you have enormous opportunities to do this. You can take online courses, which are very cheap and also take very little time from your schedule. And you can study new things and become better at them so that you are ready for the business that you want to start. And before you start, my final suggestion is that you definitely want to test your idea. And how do you test your idea? First, you want to try it out. See if it works. Talk to existing people in the industry or the market you want to enter. Talk to existing entrepreneurs who are already working with what you want to work with. And try to see what they think about it. Sometimes these people are experienced and they have a very good knowledge and understanding, and they can give you big hints that you can use in your business endeavor. Then you want to think about the work involved with the business. Are you going to enjoy the work involved? Is this work going to make you happier? Is it going to make you feel better than you currently feel in your existing job? Also, think about, are you going to have the ability to handle every aspect of the business? Because our tendency is to focus on what we like, what we love, and to ignore what we don't like and what we don't love. And in business, in the beginning, you're not going to have too many people around you. You might be alone to start with. You need to handle every aspect of the business yourself. Then, more importantly, think about making money, because every business should make money. Are you going to make money with this business? It's very important that your answer here is yes. And if it's not, try to figure out how you can make it a yes. At the end, also think about risks involved, because every business will have some risks. You have a tendency to look at the opportunities, but think about the risks involved as well, because you may end up losing all the money that you invest in your business if your business fails. So if you want to know more about this, I suggest that you enroll in my course on how to start and grow your business, where we will take you step by step through practical tips on how to start and develop your business into a money-making business.